purpose is sometimes very difficult to understand. I had this problem explaining what is a boy being born to a virgin to my small daughter. My first question from my daughter was, who is a virgin? So sometimes Christmas gets very complicated. I don't want to go into a lot of Christmas details and talk about Emmanuel, God with us. The only thing which stands out for me from Christmas is what? Luke chapter 1 verse 37, which says, with God, nothing is impossible. Can we say an amen? So we here have a lot of children who are terminally ill, who don't have hope, children from AIDS, suffering from cancer, and even a lot of us who are at the end of the year, who's lost hope. Because 2018 started with a lot of expectations. We had prophecies from all different pastors, different prophecies, different promises all over the world. And we had a lot of hope. But the end of the year, December, it's like a 50-50 over match coming to an end. Dhoni still not hit a sixer. It doesn't seem like we're going to win a match. But you know what? I want to still encourage you, if you've lost hope, the greatest Christmas message ever told by the angel is, with God, nothing is impossible. So tonight, I want to encourage all of you and say that with God, nothing is impossible. That is why Jesus came to the world, to do the impossible in your life and my life. So if you are a child who's lost hope, or if you are an adult who's lost hope, where you've lost hope on stuff, I want to encourage you tonight that Jesus came to this world to set you free from all bondages, all suffering, and all problems. With God, nothing is impossible. Amen. So wish you all a Merry Christmas. Have a fantastic New Year.